by the way.
It was a requirement for today.
This is such a relief that we're able to start rescuing the whole country from this scourge. This has been a long time coming. This is a Herculean effort to get all this together. Even just for this hospital to be rolling ahead with vaccination as soon as today and tomorrow, we've had to move mountains logistically to get this happening.
I am ready.
3, 2, 1.
The moment the vaccine that's available has been allocated to phase 1A folks, which are the healthcare workers, the long-term care residents, and EMS. And we'll be looking at the general public as each of those phases move forward. It just depends on the course of the approval of the vaccination.
Sorry, Zach. All right,
these are these
again. Well done.
That's it.
Woohoo!
Feels great.
3, 2, 1, stick.
So I just got the COVID-19 vaccination here at Brattleboro Memorial Hospital. Was very happy to be among the first folks to have an opportunity to get it. And when your turn comes, when it's time for you to come and get the vaccine, I highly recommend everybody come and get the vaccine so that we can get this thing beat and everybody can move on.